Operational report. Loading. Okay. Let's see. 283. Well, I wonder if that's the one that I was trying. No, no, no. That's fine. Those are the ones at San Francisco. Take the time. Merge, nothing. Kiritaka hit, maybe. No, nothing. Spotting spam. Supplies moved. Pago Pago. I better turn that one off. Replacements taken. Okay. Replacements. How? Whoa. Oh, base force is upgrading. That's fine. Sargo. Well, we're beginning refit. Replacements. Chongqing. Okay. I don't even know where the hell this one is. Cagayan, San Francisco, building up. And a patrol. This must be a patrol squadron arriving in Cogala. First off, go to Pago Pago. Turn it off. Stop, guys. Stop. You're not going to get an invasion this late. China. Hong Kong. Woo! Seawolf. No need for upgrades. Sailfish. Yep. All done. But Seawolf is going to be repaired. We'll take a turn. Pound out those dents. Form salmon. So what do we want to do with salmon? Oh, we'll leave it on. He's already refueled, so it doesn't really matter. Boy. Look at all those wonderful targets. We have four subs down here. I'll send this one over to East Gauntlet. No. Shikoku Station. The other sub. Chiba Station. Looks like our captured bases are still alive. We got time to grab the fuel out of these bases before they are returned to the Japanese. No supplies on Kansien. Can't fight it. The Mohawks got a piece, I think. I think he got a kill off there, or at least an interception. We got up, intercepted, weren't successful, but still, we got some experience out of that. Okay. Lancers, are they flying too low, too high? What the hell? Okay, Lancers, did we get anything? Oh, yeah, that's our experience right there. Anyang. Oh, we recovered one. So they have just all it takes is a few supply points to let them recover. Okay. Kaifeng. Starving at 44. Starving. Kuete. Oh, 43. It's up by 3. Up 3. I'll take it. It's at least it's going in the right direction. Oh man, you know you're desperate when that happens. The enemy bashes himself against our units here. We're still trying. We're recovering. Okay. He hit us hard enough. I'm going to keep bringing in reinforcements or replacements. $9,000 here. Okay. What else have we got? These guys are moving. They were moving. Jackass. Group army moving to the northeast. Okay, we've already got them sealed in there. These guys down here. All right, regroup. Kill this thing! Burma, the enemy is stretching himself out. He's moved up. Okay, the real question is, will he move on? Continue to move in? One can only hope. One can only hope. Fighters-wise, 152 fighters here. We're bringing in more reinforcements. Okay, here are the rest of them from Calcutta. Yep, and this token force of hurricanes, well, we'll try to keep the enemy honest and off our backs. Chittagong, we have some of these are upgraded to two Charlies. This one flying at night, okay, 70 and 3. This one's going to fly at night, 70 and 3. We're going to switch them over. So we'll have three flying at night. This one's going to fly during the day. We'll also upgrade to two Charlies. No, don't go to maximum, go to three, normal radius. Too much stress flying at extended radius. Anything else? Nothing here. Sub comes in and out. Nothing happening at Colombo. Nothing happening at Bombay. Ships coming in. Ships going out. Oh, we've picked up an escort. Okay, we've arrived. And there are more ships coming in that need escort. Okay, so we'll form escort. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, you're sitting around doing nothing. Meet. And merge. Over in Karachi. Okay, set. Home. Return. Turn. Click, 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 click. Now, where did this guy... Oh, these guys... Right. These guys are from Aden. I keep thinking maybe I should switch around, use these big ones over here over in Abadan, because at least they can pick up some more than they're picking up in Aden. Aden's just a backwater, so maybe if I send some 32 or 3900s over there, they're less efficient, but it's not like I'm desperate to get the stuff off either. Aden, no supplies, but oh, we've actually managed to get the fuel under 600,000. Here, like these guys. Okay, so we'll transfer in the two tankers and the rest. Go. Form transport, tanker. And off to Karachi you go. No supplies, no additional, nothing here. Yeah, why am I sending the big ships over to Aden when there's nothing to really pick up in Aden? They're spending most of their time just sitting around. Transports, the personnel trans. Okay. Let's do it that way. Okay, 8 Abadan. Go for the big boys. Yeah, we'll send a couple of these little 3200s, 2900s, 3200s. They won't be missed if they're over in Aden. Oh, Cape Town. No new ships. Still waiting here, waiting for fuel. Oh, enemy armed merchant cruisers and troop transport coming up. Ran right over a submarine. Ah, I don't think we got a piece of them, though. Submarine check. Whoa, Sea Dragon's been hit. Yep, coming in hard. So is K-18. Anybody else? This one, oh, he's O-24 is persistent, stays out there. Let's take a look at, oh, here's Geraldton, all right. Our transports. Geraldton is going to, wow, 3 days to, okay. I'm the dummy that said to repair it. Fine. Critical. Fix it. 3 days. Take for one lousy point. Chimney H. Narwhal, where are you? Yep. Nautilus, coming back. Good stuff. Checking torpedoes. All other submarines are checked. They have torpedoes and fuel. Over in the Timor Sea, what do we see? We see a little transport group coming southwest. So is he trying to get around or attack? I don't know. The enemy, forget those guys. But he's within range of these bastards here. So, are they going to bomb? Sure hope so, hey? You're in range, go get them, Tiger. Go get them. The ships have sailed away from Hollandia. Okay, Hollandia will go back to regular combat air patrol now. Yeah, look at how that, you jump from a 7 to a 23 in one Darren. That's how stressful it is on long-range combat air patrol. Nothing else happening up here. Just flying patrol. We're evacuating Gazmata by air. The headquarters, at least. Oh boy. We sank a bunch of these things. I think these are the battleship. I think she's dead. Time to return to Shortlands. That was a good one. That was a good little run, but now we're just tempting fate. We're going to run over this submarine and this submarine, so no. We're going to use a waypoint. If we have to run over them once. Up here. And down. Okay? No sense tempting fate with truck. All they have to get lucky once. We have to get lucky every single time we're out. We already ran over a submarine once. And didn't even kill the son of a bugger. Okay, here the Kavieng. The transports are empty. Good stuff. Get the hell out of here, people. Go. Everyone, except the AKEs, of course. Right. That was a lot of clicking for crap. Townsville. Do not steal the fuel up here, please. Inbound. Let's go over Rabaul. We'll set the waypoint for Rabaul. Inside. Yep, the inside passage. We get away from the enemy as soon as we can, as soon as possible. I'm going to form up the AKEs here. It's not much at all. Support. AKE. We're going to go replenish at sea. Just to grab a little bit of extra fuel from the guys before they leave. They're going back for more. We're not going to get any more here. So these guys will, the transports will give up just a couple of points of fuel. Oh, really? You got it from the cruiser? You jackass! Kavieng is going to have to go three all fighters. And we'll go down low with one group to protect from torpedo bombers. These guys have been bombing like crazy. Haven't had much luck though. The lightnings are still recovering. Whoa, look at them. Pilots are good. Good pilots, yeah. But there's just such a high service, 4 service rating. Holy cow, they just can't fly. Well, they're there for escort only then, escort only. Air Cobra sweep, we're no longer resting. We can now form combat air patrol. The other air, yeah, two air cobras. There's no way the enemy is going to get through that. Okay, we're heading back to Shortlands. What is that here? What is that? We have aviation support for 72 and we need 101. What the hell did I do here? Oh, yeah, because we were mucking around with the Marauders. Okay, this Liberator is going to fly up to Rabaul, staging forward for a raid on Truk. Bombing 6. Let's transfer back Port Moresby. Let's try that. Settle down. The Marauders. Let's see. We were over at. Were we at Ley? Okay. Let's send them back to Ley. No, the Mitchells were over at Ley. The Marauders were out here. Doesn't matter. We'll send one back. One back to Ley. And we'll. There's not much there. Sure, we can fly the patrol. We'll fly the patrol, it improves the skills. So these guys should be below that. Good. They're well rested now. These guys. We don't have any combat air patrol over Port Moresby. Not that we need it. Not that we need it. But let's fly. The 39 deltas weren't meant for forward base use, so I'm going to fly them back to Port Moresby. Backup, second line. It'll give these guys a chance to strike. Okay, we have Warhawks, we have Dauntlesses here. I say the Dauntlesses will stand down, try to get back aboard the carrier. That's the important part. We have 19 pilots, 20 pilots. We need 24 pilots here. Bomber pilots. Okay. What have we got for naval bombing? Whoa, we need we have nine, we can take 5 pilots. So these naval bombers, whoa, this is a great naval bomber. Okay, Eldridge, one. Naval torpedo. No, don't take the naval torpedo guys. Take the naval bomber guys. Two, three, four. Because it's a lot more difficult to train a torpedo bomber guy than it is a dive bomber guy. Five. So now we have 20. Oh, how the hell did I miscount that? Jiminy H. Okay. 25 pilots, fine. We're calming down. Transfer over to Port Moresby. Nice and relaxed. Prepare to get them back onto the carrier. Carrier, transport's coming out. Transport's coming back. Escorts coming back. Yep. Good. Transports here all loaded. Good. Okay. How much supply have we got on board? We another it's only 8,000. See, that's just not 8,000. We've already got how much here? 76,000. That's not and it's into the spoilage territory, but we're gonna have this the port capacity will expand by within a couple of turns. So that'll cover that. Lots of that. Okay, this is light. Howell likes still unloading. The Marine Regiment is finished. Rochambeau is done. So now we're going to transfer up all these ones sitting in the box, sitting in here. Okay. Let's load up. Load. Troops. Not yes, we want this one. Do not load the fuel. Do not load the supplies. Verify. Plenty of room. Look at that. Look at that. We don't even need that stupid legs lines to do anything here. We just need you just to get his god darn butt in gear and unload! Turkeys. Dauntless down here. Dive bombers. We killed another sub chaser. Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing on patrol boat out here, right? Maybe. Let's send the marauder squadron down here. Yeah, you. Down to Talagi. She's on a maximum range 11. Good, good. Maybe we can kill something down there. Nothing happening. Brisbane carrier coming up. Brisbane, do we have a submarine ready? Nope. AOs. Oh, look at all that. Look at all that damage these idiots have incurred. Oh, man. Shipyard 8. Good God. Look at that Whipple. Twat. That's what you get when you run. Oh, okay. We can't even fix that guy. Too many damaged ships. These bozos. All right. Let's leave the AO Stewart. Okay, everyone else is fixing. Detroit is also fixing. Let's get the AOs loaded firstest and mostest, right? Load tenders. Load me tender. There we are. Wow. Pathetic. Just pathetic. Form transport. AOs. Thank you, man. Thank you. Dock load supplies. Now we have transports on here too. The transports, you've done your thing, guy. We don't need you. No, you're gone. You're gone. Go back to the world and get some more. Transport. AKs. You brought the fuel all the way up there. You went well beyond the call of duty. Screw these guys if they can't you ram each other all day long and destroy themselves. Tanker. Okay, we'll send AVD. Mine ships. Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. That's plenty of escort. Get thee back to San Francisco. Look at them. They bring it all in and then they steal all the fuel and go back out again, huh? Pathetic. Just stupid of me. Stupid! Here we go. We're heading out from Sydney up to here. One waypoint. Where's... 2, 4, 6. Third waypoint. Right? I could have just told them not to refuel. That would have been the smart thing to do. Of course, I don't do the smart thing. Never do the smart thing. All these ships are refueled. After painstakingly bringing all that fuel down, we just sucked it right back up. Thank you. Manage. See, okay, now Detroit is going to go critical. Anybody else, Pierside? Look at that. Look at all those ships that we sent out. So it was all those transports that are taking up all the damage pieces. See? So get out, get lost, go get some more. Escorts coming out. Escorts coming in to meet, merge. Yep, good timing. Nicely done. And these guys, nicely done. Outbound. Suva! Tankers unloading. We're going to get the AO. Transfer the AO. Where is that? Form AO. Form replenishment. Form the AO. Refuel from at sea. Grab some more of their fuel. Yeah, there we go. That feels so good. Disband. Matsonia. These guys. Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay, let's take a look at the AK that's going out from Suva is fully refueled. We have these guys, Ariadne and Nora Moller. They have 8,000 is plenty of fuel. These guys, the tankers here. These have, they should be able to get enough fuel, share enough with the Gulf Breeze. Ooh, gosh. Shucks, shucks, shucks. I'm going to replenish from sea these guys. Okay. They sucked it out of these guys. The fuel, hopefully, out of these guys. Yeah, and next turn we can give it back to them on the way out. Good. Okay. So this guy, Matsonia, get into the dock, please. Mount Vernon, these guys, you're huge. These guys will dock. Do we have room for Modjekerto? Transfer? No, we do not. Okay. These two guys are just going to unload the best you can. Yeah. Do the best you can. Do the best you can. It's fine. We also have 130 naval support here. That'll help. That'll help. How are these guys doing? Building. Good. Wasting up supplies. Fine. We now have 166,000 here. Anybody else due in? The battleship here. The battleship is going to separate. Let's see, anybody else on here? The battleship will grab refuel at sea. What the hell? You twats. Why won't you let me refuel at sea? Replenish. You jerks. Okay. Still, this one's going to Suva. Waypoint me, man. Oh. Oh, right. You're being an idiot. Thank you. So we have to set one waypoint here to ram it through the islands, and the next one past here, just so we can ram it up there. Okay. No problem. No problem. Tennessee, your planes were flying. What's the upgrade like? Upgrade minimum 16. Delay. Shipyard size nothing. What is the upgrade? Can someone tell me what the upgrade is? Just the radar? No, it has radar here. 40 millimeter Oerlikon. Okay, Bofors, anti-aircraft guns. Okay. So I'm going to 16 days. How badly do we need it? How badly do we need it? These guys are heading up. They're going to hit this thing. By the time they come back, will we need the battleship? I bet you that the battleship. Okay. Go ahead and upgrade. Yeah, it'll take that long to get back the transports, get back down here too. Okay. Destroyer. Oh yeah, these are the idiots that forgot to leave the convoy. Here we are. These are the backups, follow on, okay. And the battleships. Right? Heading in, Now we're going to form up the carriers and we're giving chase. Good. We'll do that in just a moment. I'll take care of the west coast first. Here comes a destroyer into Pearl Harbor. Okay. Well, why? Where's your plotted course, jackass? Thank you for. Yeah. Okay. Jeez. AKE's coming back in. Turn on the fuel. Johnson Island, almost done. Nothing down here. Nothing down here. Convoy outbound. Give me. Escorts are out. Form escort. That's right. The Y comes between A's. Yeah, that's it. That's it. What's here? Mono Y? Is there anything on the Mono Y? I think the Mono Y is empty. Why the hell would I send you if you're empty, you dummies? Right? She's empty. She's empty. Stupid ass. Transports all here. Anybody due in behind them? What's that? Nope, these are heading out. Oh, this one, this is the one that's full, the AMC here. This one, Canimbla is loaded. Okay. Outbound. Speed-wise, do we have to worry about them? We have 14s and 12s. Yep, I'm going to do it. Form, transport, speed run, please. 12s and 13s. Of course, there's no way to set it for Sydney. Okay. Use waypoints. 2, 4, 5 down. Tofua. And Sydney. Twelves and thirteens. Okay. So that means these escorts are extra. Fine. Back to San Francisco you go. Refuel. Great. Okay, San Francisco. Yep, transport here, sitting there. Bugger all. No problem. I just love clicking on these things to tell you to do that. Mm-hmm. These didn't even refuel. Disband. What about these things? These things are loaded with... Not quite loaded with... Anything. All you had to do was load fuel, guys. Was it that hard? 4,500? Alright. Transports. These guys loading... Supplies. Alright. Let's take these tankers. How many ships we got here? We have 25 ships plus the 3 here. Okay. These 3 here, we're going to transfer in the ships that are half big. Well, okay, of course I can look at these and I know exactly which ones are half big. Ooh, yeah, forget that. All right, we'll transfer them into. God, you twats. They'll transfer them into us. We have 28 ships here. We're trying to load up another all of only 10,000. Just, that's all we needed. But no, you couldn't. You just couldn't calculate that simple little number. Sydney, okay. These are, yes, we have two. We have the Clark Field Base Force and the cavalry. Ah, send them to Sydney. Send them to Sydney. Use waypoints. Two, four, five down. Okay, we're gonna load up a little bit more supplies, and then they're off. We'll send escorts. What escorts shall we send? Take out the AKAOTOAP. Whoa, that was four extra clicks I shouldn't have had to do. Let's send Utard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Skylark. 8. And the sub chaser, 9. Okay, that should be plenty of escort. Repair ships. Munluck. Otis. What did you? Well, whatever. Anybody else? Okay. Check the AOs. No AOs. Auxiliaries. Can we load them? Nope. Any tankers? Ooh, tanker, 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 tanker. I'm gonna. These damn things take so long to load. Let's see, can we form tanker? Can't dock. Okay, because these idiots here jammed up everything already. So we're going to form another transport group. All the ones that are already in here and heavily loaded. So that means 2268. 268. Which ones are loaded, guys? Looking at this, wow, I could tell right away which ones are loaded. Woo! No. Which ones are loaded? You tell me, which ones are loaded? So I'm guessing. All right, I'm guessing. Wasting my time guessing. Oh, these happen to be all loaded. Good, 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 good. We're going to set meet. These guys, 268. Okay. Merge. That's fine. The tankers we just loaded up, we just formed. Now you can dock and load fuel. How nice. Let's hope these other guys can get their act together, load their however many. They need 5,000? No, they need 9,000 to load and get the hell out of my dock. Anyone else? Let's look. Okay. No, nothing of use here. Nothing of use up here. Ah, here comes that Marine regiment. Nice to see. Operations report. Any. Okay, better check Kogala. Kogala. Cagayan. No, we don't need that. Oh, the units taken out of commission are refitting. Right. So we're going to go check ships. Ships under repair. No upgrades, please. Kogala. Just south of Ceylon. Who are we here? Ooh, training, training. Oh, here's 205. It's a new one. It's a. Okay. Changing to 6. So the enemy. So the AI receives this one. This is a reinforcement. Naval search is 30, pretty weak. What's our strength here? Not a hell of a lot. How'd you get 66 experience without actually knowing much about anything? All right. Let's grab. We have six here, so we can grab a total of eight for a total of eight pilots. Patrol. Let's grab from the bottom. Now we will grab the two from the top. Right, top and bottom. Activate everyone. Okay, what is it? Search 80%. Oops, oops, oops. No. Search 80%. Six normal radius. Don't tire them out. Replacements are on. We're going to take, yes, take replacements. And it's upgrade to a Sunderland. Interesting. Well, you'll upgrade when I tell you to upgrade, and not a day before. So we've got three patrol squadrons down here. Three's a crowd. What about these guys? Removed by 1945. Okay. Let's transfer them over to the other side, Trincomalee. Oh, piss me off. I should have gotten a replacement before flying over here. All right, still need two pilots. We have six here. We have pilots. We have eight pilots. Let's go grab a couple of good ones. Patrol. Let's grab the bottom of the heap. Okay. I am an idiot. Stupid me, stupid me, stupid me. So now we'll have training. We'll have Catalinas on both sides of the island. Hopefully they'll get a better search pattern here. Aircraft check. All right, all aircraft counted. The carrier groups form up and give chase. The battleship group also follows up along with the. I should have probably just kept the second wave with them. They'll want to drop as soon as the first wave is finished. So we're ordering them ahead. Turn off the retirement, yes. Patrol boat moving around out here. K-18 fires two torpedoes at a torpedo boat and evades. Miss. Silversides fires full spread against the tankers. A tanker. Duds. Greenling fires a full spread against a tanker. Duds. Sea Raven fires two torpedoes against a tanker. Duds. Gato fires two torpedoes against a tanker. Duds. Sea Lion fires four torpedoes against a transport. Duds. Triton fires four torpedoes against a tanker. Duds. Plunger fires torpedoes and attacks on the surface. Two torpedo hits. She's a goner. She's a goner. Quayte bombed. Eight fighters up. Three of the 13 bombers shot down. Oh, attack near Cox's Bazaar. 20 Oscars and three Lilies. Against the Oklahoman. One fighter and one bomber shot down. Airstrike against Tojos are up defending. Uh-oh, we lose two Dauntlesses to the damn thing. Is it worth it? Killing. Oh, well, we killed a number of squads on here, headquarters squads. Useless. Useless. Some kind of headquarters unit. Losing two planes, possibly three or four from the damage. Now we'll have to be careful about flying out here if the Tojos are providing escort. Air Raid Mandalay, the Burmese headquarters is bombed. Air attack Kansien, no fighters up. Ah, it's not Kansien, it's near Kansien. Air attack Taungu. The Japanese, oh, here's Maumer. This is, there we go, Maumer is right here. We invaded this by parachute assault, and the enemy is trying to take it back. More assault at Engano. Bombardment Hankow. Bombardment Kwe Sui. Deliberate attack Hankow. 3-1 odds. Fort level 5. Fortifications reduced to 4. Great. Massive Allied massive Japanese casualties. Massive heavy Allied casualties. Wow.